Hello everyone, Basif here, and welcome back to another episode of Selma and the Wisp. We left off in this exact spot, but I paused it to make sure we wouldn't lose any more of our woo juice. And, gonna away from those lightning deaths! Those are spikies. Yeah, we got it. Is that a ladder? Okay. Look at all the woo juice areas. What the? That was weird. Alright, this is gonna be an interesting area. Ah! Why did that scare me? Because it's so open. Yep, I kind of was gonna wonder if that was gonna explode. Totally does. Alright. Well, we know not to go the explosion route. It's actually kind of cool design there. May not have seen the bubble, but since all the blue woo juices were there, orbs, whatever those are called, they've drawn your attention over to essentially grab it. I want to go above this thing so I can get these. Thank you. It's far enough away. No. I got an achievement called Destroyer. Quite sure what it's all about. I like how she kept crawling up that even though I was not down there. Okay. Let's get you up here. I'm not sure what destroying them is, the purpose of destroying those are, but. Hopefully these won't crush me. Yeah, you're gonna freak out here in a second. We're good now. Alright, so she's safe up there when she blows stuff up. That's good. Not quite sure what I blew up. Do I need to be down here? I don't think I need to be down here. This looks like a button. It is! I need to get up there and kill our Woobar. Come on, we gotta go. Run faster. Faster, Daniel-san. Fill that up. It's a triangle thing. Where are you? Alright, don't fall down that, okay. Where is... I'm trapped. Fucking awesome. All slowed down again. That was weird. Got a crane. XX check. Okay. You would assume that the other two were checks. Okay, so let's turn this one on. All of a sudden just picks that crap up. That's cool. But I want to turn that one off. Okay, it's putting it on the third one. What? Okay, must just go down the line. That's a bummer. Oh good, I don't do all of it again. Yes, I know. I see it. Thank you. Cool. Let me go. Power. Alright, you... Stand right there for a second. Pick up all these. Three. Go! Good job, Selma. Got a skull face there. How does that not freak you out? Turn off the light. Stompers. Uh-oh. That was close. Okay. Oh. That box. What does this box do for us? Can't zoom out, so I have no idea what's coming up. Okay, she's gonna have to jump. Run and jump, Selma. Thank you. Alright. Got some more boxes to jump over. Hop. Hop. Keep on hopping. Come all the way over here. What the? God damn it! Oh my god, my head came off. Gross. Okay, well. Good to know boxes drop. I feel like this game has trolled the crap out of me quite a few times. Don't. Come on, stupid box. I thought I was out of range. Fart noises. Fart noises for days. Just book it. Ow. Can you make it? Can you make it? Can you make it? Can you make it? Thank you. Oh, son of a! That scared the shit out of me. Alright, well, at least she's faster than them. Hopefully nothing comes and grabs me from the ground. Woo! That got my heart pumping. We got a tower over there. People that will definitely probably hit you since there's two souls. Alright, this is gonna be big. It showed me two different areas. Is that a bubble? It is a bubble. It looks like a key, like for the car. Ooh, maybe for the truck. There, key right there. Neat. Cool. Didn't put the parking brake on. That's a huge truck. Alright. Is that all I needed to do? Because I kind of was hoping I was going to drive one of those. Alright, let's, can I go up this? I don't think I could go up that. I wish I could zoom out. You see nothing? Keep running. Oh, we're done. Chapter 6. I didn't know. Alright, we're in farmland now. That's an electric fence. Are you gonna hurt me? They don't look very nice. What did I just do? What did I just do? What's zooming into? Not quite sure. That's gonna zap me, isn't it? Oh! I found a bubble. I can't pick up that bubble. Up, submerged! I don't know what that's actually doing. Oh, I thought those were gonna zap me. I know you're scared. I got it. that's a lower good, because I thought it was going to do. Doesn't matter, we just... Okay. At least we understand what's going on.
Go pick up the bubble!
Go attach it! Attach it, thank you. Raise the agua. Can you run across here? This one? Ah! Okay. I just made a big bridge, I got it. Tumbleweed. Those birds are freaking me out, they're like... Harbingers of doom. Run, of course. What the hell? Are the birds actually attacking me? It says I can explode with these. Just keep running, Selma. What the? Oh, look, she was all electrified looking. She got all skeleton-y. Okay. Look. I don't understand what that's for. Not sure what I did there at all. Look at all these freaking crows. Get out of here. Ow. Oh god. Pieces of me. Suckers. Look at them all. Ow. You gotta come over here, Selma. Get away from the ugly crows. You gotta move. You gotta move. Get out of here. Get out of here! I don't know what this woo button is for. You gotta move, honey! Get out of here, crows. God, these things are annoying. Go away! You guys are obnoxious. Stay away. Need to run this way. Keep coming. Great. Come on. Man, these guys are annoying. This part's not fun. That's safe. Gas flinging around everywhere. Come on. If you stayed closer to me, you wouldn't have to freak out. Get out of here, fucking crows! Ugh, this part's annoying. Well, I think I killed some of them. So she's gonna hang out here, and I'm just gonna... Get out of here, fucking crows. Get out of here. You guys are annoying.
out. God, they're annoying. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Get up. I don't know where that bubble thing went. Oh, are you serious? Stupid gasoline gets on her and it kills her. Get him. Get him good. Where's that floating bubble? Come over here, you asshole. Blam! Got him. Got some dumpster fires. That looks useful.
For a long time, my darling, I've waited. How do I get down there? Diner's on fire. Can you hang out here for a minute? If you love me, do not hasten to bid me adieu. Actually, you need to come over here because you'll die if you get too far away. So, remember the river that fire. Valley, and the cowboy right there. Who loved you so true. Okay, so that. Steam gonna kill me? Guess we'll see. Okay, got it. The intense music on the left ear from the game is freaking me out with this diner music on my right ear. What was killing you? Oh man. Oh god! Didn't freeze her in time. Open. Zip, 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 zip. Wait, wait, wait. From this valley they say you are going. I shall miss your bright eyes and your smile. For you say. Oh, it's green goopy stuff falling from the ceiling that's killing me. Okay. Can I stop that from falling? Green goopy stuff? This is a gross diner. Toxic waste falling out. From this valley they say you are going. Oh, it hurts me. I heard the wisp. I shall miss your bright eyes and your smile.
Right, God, it. Oh, what the fuck?
Come sit by my side if you love me.
You stay here, this thing shoots shit.
Do not hasten to bid me adieu.
Thank you. Okay.
But remember the Red River Valley.
Music is insane. Each time you use explosion, it takes a significant chunk of your energy. Yeah, I kind of figured that out. But I'm going to leave this episode off here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you're thinking and if you're entertained or not. But more importantly, remember to spay to your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. It's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!